Man, so it's post relay race, and we're still here. We're about to leave. I want to get some interviews real quick with some people that are trying on some of the gamer gloves. Impressions. First, let me tell you.
Nice. They feel really nice. Okay. They feel like they're gonna help. I like the thumb grips, and they're really light, and they're like they don't compress your hands, so they feel good.
Okay. But the thumb grips feel pretty cool.
They're nice. I like them. I think I could play really well with them. So I like these thumb grips too.
They feel nice. Very very skinny, and they kind of feel like a golf glove.
Breathable, not tight, and you know. The material is amazing. I actually love them.
Do you feel like they may even help out with keeping some of the moisture down or whatnot? Yeah, like help from the hand sweating?
Yep, I think they pretty well actually.
Yeah.
Yeah, definitely.
Definitely.
Yeah, I think they're going to be really good when you play. Even the fact you, if you run, use Control Freaks too, they could be better.
Would you possibly recommend them to other people, maybe to try them on?
I'd recommend them.
Okay.
Definitely, yeah. I would recommend them.
Yep.
Okay.
Yep. Very nice product.
How does the material feel? Does it feel like it's something that would...
Well, it's breathable. I can feel the air going through it when I go like this. So.
when he slaps them bitches.
It's really breathable. The grips on the thumbs are very nice.
Another bonus I feel that I like about it is that for everyone that doesn't wash their hands at the event, I don't have to touch their pee-pee hands. Do you think that's going to help?
Yeah.
Because now you're not going to get any doo-doo on your fingers?
I don't know.